Hey guys, what's going on? It's Tubaplyr, NegativeAE, and today we are back with more Stardew. I don't know why there's an option to turn the fireplace on. That's just a big waste of money. I feel like turning on fireplaces. Oh, look at this. So beautiful. Oh, these are done. We get to see how much cauliflowers are worth. Is this one done? No, this one's not done yet. Go ahead and put all those in there. Hey, I'm glad that the dog lets me know that he's there. Hey, I hope you're feeling steer name of your sister. Is now selling fertilizer. Why don't you swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so? Yeah, I know that you're there. Robin here. I know there's some stones scattered around your home. If you have a surplus, you might consider you have a build a well. Ooh, I do have a surplus of stone. 1,000 gold, though. 75 stones. That's a lot of material, though. Swing by my shop. Yeah, just go ahead and give me, you know, a grand. Just give me a grand and 75 stones. No big deal. That's a huge deal, Robin. I have another male. Dude, I feel loved. Dear Farmer Tuba, I would like to apologize about joking. Man, it's really nice looking. However, you may need... That's where I can help. Oh, hello, Robin again. First expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With the kitchen, you'll be able to cook recipes you learned. Oh, good. Oh, that's what I want. How much wood does that take? I imagine building a kitchen is like a crap ton of money. Like, if building a well is 1,000 G, building a kitchen must be like, what, 2 million? I don't know. I am kind of curious. What am I doing? No one's up. I always do that. I need to learn my lesson. Jesus Lord, dude, you can't just go out at 7:40 in the morning and expect people to think that you're normal. You need to water your crops. You need to just go ahead, water your crops, calm down. You also have to feed your dog, or water your dog, whatever. And then go say hi to him. Can you not do that? There we go. Alright, our farm's looking a little bare. I'm hoping that... You know what we're gonna do? How many days did that take? I think we're fine. Even if it takes like an insane amount of days, we can just do these spring seeds. And we'll get a ton of money. Oops. Boom. Hey! Whoa! There are crows about. There we go. I need to put you back there. Okay. I'm sorry, but I need to hoe right next to you? Oh my goodness. We'll just fix that in a second. Do not get rid of my thing. Okay, I really need to turn on this targeter thing. There we go. Get rid of this thing. Okay. Boom. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll come back later and water those. And then this row 5 is looking pretty out there. I know it's a little unorganized, but we'll come back and water those. Wait, we've already given her gifts, right, Leah? So we don't need to buy her anything this week. Oh, I thought he was sickly. I thought he was like sitting down, like looking down. What, are you okay? Are you sleeping or something? You want water? Is it hot? Okay, man. Hey, look, first you're running into walls, and now you're kind of just, like, not doing anything, so I'm a little bit... Yeah, we just need to go talk to her today, so, I mean, wherever she is. It is Tuesday, so we don't know her schedule. She usually leaves her house around 12, though, so that gives us ample time to... kind of mess around with this stuff right here. I did water this, right? Okay. And we kind of make our way through. Hopefully there's no snakes. Can you not water the freaking weed? Need to get down here. Need to get down. Okay. Boom. Should probably clear a pathway to down here. Oh, dude, you know, these are worth a ton of money. I'm gonna pick this up. I just need to talk to her today. Hey, I'm Leah's friend now. What do you have in your room? I know this is a little bit weird that I'm in your house without you being here. wooden sculpture. This has a wonderful cedar smell. Dude, that's gonna be awesome. Are you already out and about? I need to talk to you real quick. Dude, look at all these freaking... How many is there? I'm gonna go foraging for berries. How many music tracks are there? I feel like this is like the 9th one I've heard. Where did she go? Is she in town already? Why are there so many berries? She's gotta be in town already. Either that or she's lazy today and she's not. She's not in her house. Why are there so many berries? I mean, yeah, I'll take them and I'll probably sell them for money. I need more copper. Can this be chopped all the way down? This is bugging me. Can you chop? Are you serious? No, you can't? Okay, I'll just go F myself. Is there stuff in here? Nothing. Okay, is she in the shop? It could be that she's just shopping forever. What's happening here? It's a cutscene. I'm saving up for that backpack, dude. Welcome to Beers. How can I help you? Hello? Are you the girl from earlier that was selling me all that weird stuff? Morris? What are you doing in here? Morris, get your freaking evil freaking jerk butt 50%. Pierce, like, what? Any takers? What? Lame. You guys are all sellouts. Everybody in that store is a sellout. But I can't match those prices. I'd be selling at a loss. Must be so difficult for you to lose your loyal customers like that. But can you blame them? Jojo Mart's cute corporation is a superior choice. Soon the whole town will realize that. Yeah, not me, dude. You evil jerk. I like how the people that left are there, right? Isn't that... Sigh. Hey, dude. You'll be fine. You'll always be here. Selling fertilizer and stuff. I feel like I need more cauliflower seeds, but you know, I don't know. What are you doing? Yeah, dude, everybody does. It's the best place. Why are you not in a good mood right now? What do you? Jesus Lord, fine. I'll just freaking leave you alone. Can you just tell me why you're not in a bad mood? Jesus Lord. Where does what's-her-name go on Tuesday? She's not in there. She has to be out by her house. I don't know. Well, now that I can check in her house, I feel much better about, like, going over there to check if she's in. What is, are these berries? Let's check if she's in her house now. I doubt it. She doesn't return very often. Let's go check the lake, see if she's drawn something. Pretty sure she's not. I just want to talk to her. Now I can enter her house though, so maybe... Look at all these berries though. Meanwhile, I'm getting like 80 million berries along the way. What's happening today? What? Why is no one around? I don't even know where anyone is. Well, she has to go to her house sometime, right? So I think what I do is I wait by her house. I know it's stalkerish, but like, what are you gonna do? She's not here. Where? That's what you have to do. Is she already in her house? Leah. Where do you go on Tuesday? Why are you so elusive? You're just gone all the time. One of these days I'm gonna build this furnace though. Not today, obviously. But like one of these days that furnace is getting built. A springtime berry with the flavor of the farm forest. A spicy root found in the spring. Is she not going to return to her house? She might already be in her house. And I was gone for like the 1 second it took her to freaking get from outside to her house. I mean, I doubt it though. She takes forever. Like last time she didn't return home till like 8. Is that her? No. It's Marnie. Not Marnie. Is that Marnie? I don't know who that is. Let's go find out. Marnie. My nephew Shane has been staying at my place for the nest. Is he okay? He helps me out with the chicken, so I'm not complaining. Well, it's good, because he's a complete douche to me. Is he just gone? Is she just gone? Come on. You have to be back by like 9, right? You know what? Maybe she's in the tavern. The only place I know that she goes that's not... You know, maybe she is. I'm gonna wait till 9, because she stays in the tavern for a long time. I'm gonna wait till 9. Okay, she's still not back, nor is she anywhere close. So... She's either in her house, at the tavern, just gotta take those trash cans for food or something, every so often. Hey, you're at the tavern, girl! So Tuesdays, she goes to the tavern. Hello, neighbor. We both live outside of town. Does that mean something? It does. It means that we're connected. She just goes back to looking. It's nighttime. I'm a level 2 Nilka with Killello. Killello. Okay. Well, now I know where she goes on Tuesday. So Monday she's shopping inside. On the weekends it looks like she goes outside and explores nature. But I can enter her house now, which means we're good friends. We're good friends. What's my heart level with her? It's 2 right now. It's not 3 yet because I haven't given her 4th present yet. But you know those salads gonna be coming. You know they be coming. So I think this cauliflower is gonna grow next. And we'll get to see. I actually want to before I end the episode. Good job, dog. What's tomorrow gonna be like? Welcome to KOV or ZV5. Your number one source for news, weather, and for the forecast. It's going to be a sunny, beautiful day. What does the fortune teller do for me? Ah, yes, I can hear the spirits whispering. Spirits are rare. Absolutely neutral today. Okay. Thank you. Oh yeah, before we leave, before we go, before we do anything, when does the mayor come? Jesus Lord. Okay. I'm gonna put those in there, we're gonna go to sleep, we're gonna see how much money we got. Hopefully those cauliflower are worth it. What was that, 4? 4 for 700? How does that even work? 4 does not go into 700. They have to be like... Yeah, I guess it could. And we got 120 for just foraging. How much of this... Okay, so 14 solemn berries are only worth 70 G. So it's better just saving the solemn berries. Or Solomon. And these are worth 50 G, so if I find a bunch of them, it's a good idea. Wow, so cauliflowers did well for us. Now we're at, like, what? We're really close. We're, like, super close to getting that backpack. Right? Because, like, we are always having... inventory is, like, the worst thing. Hey dog, what you up to? Running into walls still? Killello? There, now you're happy. Come take some, here's some water for you. Go ahead and water these crops as well. While I have time in the morning. Did I end the episode? No. I don't think I did. I'll have to split this one into 2. Depending on the video length, maybe I'll just upload it as 1. I feel like I'm always doing that though. I get so like caught up in playing the game that it's like, what? Alright. But this will have to probably be my last time playing. It's just so much stuff that, like, I want to do. I also want to play Harvest Moon again. Like, this game... Like, because, like, Harvest Moon is on the go. This game I have to be at my computer and play the game. I wish they made, like, for mobile. Oh my, would I play this all the time. Bum, 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 bum. It's 8:20 a.m. so I'm just kind of stalling. I should have just hoed this out and did it, because now this looks really awkward. Very OCD about this, dude. Alright, well, if you guys aren't going to be here, just get rid of you. Alright, so we got to go talk to Leah today. Oh, we're just going to try to get the rest of the copper. Um, Hopefully the seeds grow before winter, or not winter, but summer comes. I'll take it. Go ahead and give that to me. I'm gonna go foraging. Boom. There's probably a ton more berries like that. Yeah, I should just go foraging today, maybe. Because I was surprised at how much money the foraging stuff gave us last time. These, however, I'm just going to save for the mines. Jesus Lord, there are so many berries. Can I? Yeah, I was going to say, you better give that to me. Yeah, eat the solemn berry. Yeah, why not? Nice and full. Doo 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 doo. We have geodes, huh? I feel like we need to process those eventually. But I don't know when I want to do that. I need more salads for next week. But I don't want to buy them just yet. Close it on Wednesdays. Thank you. Hey, RV, how's it going? Energy tonic. Wow. Jesus Lord. Muscle running. You push too hard. You blah, blah, blah. Plus a thousand. That's 1,000 G, though. Not paying 1,000 G. I may have 1,000 G, but I'm not paying it to you. I'm going to get that backpack first. Get on that backpack kick. And then with those rest of those cauliflowers, that should set us up nicely for fall. Right? Because the cauliflowers would put us a little bit, like I'm sure they're worth more than 200. And then a little bit over that is just crazy. I should probably wait for her to come out so I can talk to her. I just want to talk to her once and then I'm done. Go ahead and eat everything. I need all the energy I can get today. A nice breakfast of berries. And this bush has more berries. There are so many berries. Why is this here? I don't need 5. Can I enter your house right now? Hi. Hello, Leah. I'm glad I came in. Hello? Yeah, I saw it before. Come watch this. I'm watching. That's super cool. I'm revealing the essence of the wood. That's really cool. Once you get past the true nature starts to show. Creepy, even tells me. Once you get past it, it's the same with people. Oh yeah, that's absolutely right. Good thing that was really easy, because the other two were lame. When I first visited this valley as a little girl, while on vacation with my parents, I knew I had to come back someday. Hey, it's a reference! This is from Friends of Mineral Town. That's exactly what happened. I knew I had to come back someday. This place has great artistic potential. Hey, what's going on? Why? What? Although, I have to admit, it's not easy to pay the bills as an artist. Do you need money? I have $1,768. On the internet? No. Have an art show in town. Yeah! Be crushed. I like your art sculptures. I like your art though. Of course you come out right now. Hi. Yeah, I know it's a bold idea. Dude, we'll do it together. Me and you. I'm glad I had that talk with you today. Alright, well, now that that's done. We had to go find some copper, and we cannot waste any time. Gives me zero energy. What does eating a daffodil do for me, even? Alright, I'm just looking for stone and copper. We need 8 more copper to be efficient. I figure if every time we go in we get 2, that's a win in my book. Before we go into this mine, though, which we should probably, like, hop to it. There's a thing over here. Oh, the bridge is broken. That's why I haven't been over there. Also, I've never seen that before, but okay. I knew that I saw something on the map earlier. Okay. I gotta find this exit. Luckily, I have like 3 solemn berries that I can just kind of deal with. Hopefully, there's no hermit crabs in here. You just get going. I don't want a geode at all. I don't want a geode. Today is not the time. I don't want a geode at all. Stop giving me geodes. I don't want no geodes. Here is the next ladder. I need a better sword or something. And the only way I'm going to do that is if I find copper ore. Oh, yes. Thank you for copper ore. That blue slime, though. I'm going to check for any, I don't need geodes. It doesn't look like there's any copper ore over there. And I need copper ore. So, down we go. Gotta reach floor 5 also. See, we just got copper ore from that. So, does that mean, like, there's copper ore randomly in rocks? Okay, so there's a bug here, but it's... it's not hard to kill at all. Gosh darn it. Here, just eat all the solemn berries. Because they don't do very much for you. And I want whatever that is over there. Hey! Can you just stop? Can you really stop? Slimes are the worst. Okay. Thank you. I would really like that earth crystal. There's a copper rock. See, look. Are they just in these kinds of rocks? Jesus Lord. I just want copper ore. Oh wow, that was a ton of copper ore. Oh, guys, and we have 8 copper ore right now. Oh, good. Let's go down the floor though. Look at this, Jazz. This is exactly what I want. More copper ore. More and more copper ore. We gotta reach level 5 anyway. Might as well just keep going down. There's more stairs. Here, eat this real quick. Eat that. Eat the leek. Get that quartz. Any copper ore over there? Doesn't look like it. Let's go down again. Hey! Now we can just go to freaking this floor now. I think is what that means. Anything cool down here? No, it's just a pile of garbage. Okay. Good deal. Taking the elevator back up. Back to zero. And now we can go back to five. Good, good. Okay. Can we go into the Adventurer's Guild maybe now? Now we gotta reach level 40 in it. Adventurer's Guild, when do you open? Are you just open all the time? Okay, well, I mean, I got to level 5. I think that is a worthy thing to be have done. And we're done a little bit early with the mines. We didn't even have to work that hard. I think we already have an Earth Crystal, so we're not going to donate this one to the museum. We're going to sell that one, and then we're going to give him the other Earth Crystal and donate that to the museum. Because I want to see how much an Earth Crystal is worth. Earth Crystal sounds like it's going to be worth like $2 million. I'll take a $2 million Earth Crystal, dude. I've completely forgotten about those Harvest Sprite things. So I should probably go like try and do those. Or should probably try and go and do those. And it's weird, in this game there's like an antagonist. In Harvest Moon, there's like no... Well, is there an antagonist? I don't know. Alright. I will have to split this episode into two. Is this the one I'm splitting into two? I don't remember. But first, what we're gonna do is, take all that. Take all that. Right? And now, we should be able to build a furnace. Okay, well, what do we not need? Log, get out of my inventory. Okay. Where am I putting this? Do I have to put it outside? It said it was green somewhere. Oh, I have to be next to it. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. I can't just magically put stuff. Put it right there. Don't do that. Requires one coal. Okay, so that's what I need coal for. So I guess we put this copper back now, and all these stone back, and all the... Oh, well, no, we're going to sell the quartz. We're going to sell all that rest of that stuff. I'm going to sell all that rest of that stuff. We are. Just real quick clock. I'm just going to put it over here. Going to put that in there. Going to put that in there. Boom. Done. Oh, you sure you're not awake, dude? I'm just gonna leave the room for a second. Oh, yeah, oh. he's like pretending to sleep because like he doesn't want to be in trouble. So like he's opening his eyes like ever so slightly. Yeah, that's right, you freaking better freaking go to sleep. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. This has been Tubaplyr NegativeAE. We're getting farther in the game. I'm super happy that we're almost together with Leah. I hope we get that done soon. So good. Copper bar, yeah. Anyway, peace out, guys. Hope you guys are having a good rest of your day. And I'll see you guys later. Well, after we check how much we earn. We gotta earn stuff. Oh, look at that cauliflower. So one cauliflower is 175G. Just one. That puts us at enough for the backpack. Guys! The backpack! Look, hold on. I want to watch my gold go up. I want to watch my gold go up. This game is addictive. This game is so addictive. There it is. Guys. And it's Thursday. They're not closed on Thursday. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys are having a good rest of your day. Peace out.